Hello and welcome back to Hot Dogs, Horseshoes and Hand Grenades. I'm CC Survivor, and today we are returning to the meat grinder on the not the standard mode, but the mode that gives us unlimited time. Because today I'm going to record a bunch of Hot Dogs, Horseshoes and Hand Grenades, and hopefully have enough episodes to do 3 this week instead of 2. Because I really feel like doing a lot of VR. So, let's enjoy, and hopefully things don't go wrong, and I don't scream too badly. Because this thing's terrifying. I've been scared of horror games until VR came along. Because by God, the immersion. So, what have we got here? We've got right, a.
Let's get going, meat. You know the drill.
I love that drill.
Semi shotgun. Where is the loaded? I saw sparks. Let's get the flashlight. Oh, we got 2 exits there. Ah. You can never have too much light. Flashlight for directional. Torch for the other. Right, go there. Some dinky gun, I can't remember it. Oh, that's not standard bullets. I haven't got too many bullets in there. There. And a hatchet. And let's go to work. I think that's. Oh, it's that one. Hello. Come to me, we know how to deal with you now. I'm totally not tying myself up as well whilst doing that. I think I actually managed to do it pretty well. Oh, a frag grenade, nice. Oh, wrong button. Let's take the hatch. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, which horror do I go? That one, because something got killed from here, so there should be less. This place is annoying because of the hammers. Oh. Sausage. Oh, ammo. I don't know which way to go. I want more good old-fashioned shooting, not in the dark. Condiments. That'll do. I wish I had a gun. Wish I had an attachment light on this pistol, but yeah. Looks like we're going with the hatchet. Oh. No. Don't do that. Nothing in there. Don't trust this room. Choose only one. Right, there's a nice pistol. Oh, nice assault rifle. Is that the, I know that assault rifle, I can't remember it. We've got an MP5K, And we got a super shorty. I don't trust this. Choose only one. Problem is I don't have any ammo. I'll take the assault rifle because the guns are still here. Oh, now they're gone. No. I think I might need to change my chosen tactical layout. And what gun that is? That might be the MP5. Oh, more ammo. For the same gun. What's it say? Secret ingredient is our team. Oh, the connotations of that on this level. Oh, it's the roulette one. Well, where you pull one and horror happens. Get away. One of these opens the door, the rest do other stuff. Let's make sure I don't get too tangled up. Is my thing still lit? Yeah, I don't think it goes out. Right, that opened the doors. You are a super shorty. Couldn't care less. Are we full? Darn it. Well, I've got an idea. Oh no, I can't pump it out, can I, until I've shot. Damn it. Yes, I did just stick it to my head. And no, I don't care. Office. No. Okay, here's a place to use my shotgun shell. More ammo. More of the same ammo, wow. I don't think I'll ever use the grenade. Lasers. Heck, oh, you're getting stuck on stuff. Oh, that was explode. Oh, it's where your head is. Ah. Oh no, please tell me I'm not rolling a dice. Why? Saturn. Yes, I was just speaking in French and Japanese. Oh, that might be the round. I think that's the round. I forgot what it's called, but it might be the right one for this, because I cannot remember the name of the gun. Probably because I'm terrified. Single. I feel like that's a good way to go. Shotgun's been working pretty well, but I'm going to put you there for now. Because a rifle just screams. Oh!
Just die already!
Okay, so I'm nearly dead. Is that an UMP? Oh! We found a bunch of UMP. We're a failure. I say we. I am. Ooh, torch.
This is meet subject number 7 for today. Hey! Lucky number 7!
Oh, that's no!
You. Get in there, meaty! Yes.
There we go. Yes, we have a torch. Oh, we got a revolver shotgun. Nice, no pumpage. Nice and simple to spam. Load it anti-clockwise in case Jerry spawns. And by Jerry, I mean these. Because the cylinder spins clockwise, and that went in the wrong spot. So let's, want it. Oh shoot. Well, what a waste. I meant to put it so I could. It's a laser sight. Can I put a laser sight on here as well? Is there enough space? Enough tacticality? To make a special forces happy. Now, you don't have an attachment on the top, so I can't give you a... Ooh, a nice scope. But, that'll do for now. Let's go into the freezers. Another scope, because, yeah. Freezers like to give us scopes. They go really high. Oh, but don't you normally get two light sources? Or have I just left one? Nothing. That is terrible. What did I get? Oh, another sight. Oh, choose one again. Is that an M911? I think MP5K again. Is that a Benelli? Oh, my names of shotguns have gone to shoot. I've gone to shoot, ha ha ha. Oh, that's terrible. I'm so sorry. What the, can you actually grab? Okay, that's why you don't grab multiples. Shoot! Where's my... No. That's why you don't grab multiples. Greed never works. Oh, and it spawns stuff outside. Never be greedy. Never be greedy. Give me a gun. I deserve that. I admit. Curiosity got the better of me.
You know, I don't think I've ever told anyone this before, but when I was a child, I used to close my eyes at night and dream about... I would dream about growing up and becoming a large, menacing door!
Let's just... Let's try this one more time. Oh. That was going so well. And then greed slash curiosity got the better of me. It again. I don't know which one I like the most. Okay. Not too bad of a shot. One day I'm going to do true horror and just go around with a pack of infinite of them. Also, I wonder... Oh, right, I need to make a complaint. That needs to work. Just because I want it to work. What's going to fall through? Oh, it didn't fall through! Oh. The dice has struck again. One. Okay, that actually worked. I didn't actually die. Cables, let's turn around. Horror. My cable's getting stuck and pulling my headset down. I should really take breaks. Oh, hello. We have returned to the beginning. I thought I was going to get burned then. Oh, so there's only one... Oh, no, there's a way to go this way. Nothing. We must be running low on bullets. Died once. I was dead. Good. Stay back. I have a shotgun and a pistol. And I should really have them in the opposite hands because this requires a flip. Now, can I flip it? I don't think I did it. Duh. There we go. Yes, I am being badass and stupidly artistic in a point where I should not. I am one-handing a lever action. I am being the Terminator. Now all I need is a motorbike. Although I don't know how I'd use it in here. Tight corridors. Oh no! Shoot! That was all of them. We're running low on ammo. That looks like the ultimate loot room. Do you know where we need to complete this thing? Oh, ammo. Is that the same clip? Oh, it is. Shoot. Ah. Gimme. On it, nothing. Aww. This is horror. Running out of ammo is true horror. This is how to make someone feel weak. It's not giving them enough ammo. Sights? I do have an attachment point. Does it actually work? Those dastardly evil balls. There's an ammo clip there. Strike. No, that's not the right. Darn it. Choose only one. Oh, an M16! I like these. Wait, the M16 can't have an attachment. That looks absurd, but I don't care. Oh, I know what those things are that go bah! They're loot drops. Oh, that looks like the M16 mag. So I'm guessing that drops ammo that's relevant. They look like... they tracer rounds. No, red tips aren't tracers. They are something that I can't remember. Fire. That hurt me, but he didn't say anything. wrong clip. Gimme. Oh, something. M16. They look like standard rounds. Good. Clip for that. Oh, it's creaking. Creaking's never good. Shoot! Take cover! What'd you spawn? I think they're spawning behind me. Things are not fun. Let's stay in the freezer department. My cables. My poor cables are getting so tangled up. Yeah, no. I need to understand how these areas work. Let's go this way. Well, I've not been here before. Nothing. I heard the loot drop. Break! Another clip that's useless. Empty box. I'll just hide in this corner, just curl up in a ball. That's just fire. I don't think these boxes up here actually contain it. Oh, they do contain stuff. Let's. I wonder if those are generated when you break them or generated with the item in beforehand. Probably when you break them, so we can attempt to generally give you items that are relevant to you. Move. I've been here. Getting close to that wall, let's recenter. I think this is where I came in. Ah! back here. I've got tracer rounds. Oh no, what's down there? Shoot!
How could you not see that coming?
Well, I'll tell you now, that is fun. But I think we probably passed the 20 minute mark, so let me stand up.
Oh, finally, oh, you're
controller?
Awake. May have used too much poison on you, Captain Sleepy Meats. Let's move it! No time to lose!
My controller's here, not there, but. It's still actually functioning, it's just lost tracking. Okay, let's get it with this one. Right, so we've hit 30 minutes, so you lot have got a nice long episode to start off with. I am now going to stop recording, take a breather, and go to the toilet, and then continue. So, thanks for watching, I hope you did also reconnect the controller. If you did so, hit that like button. Got any comments, questions, drop them... Oh, hello! Drop them down in the comment section below. I'll answer them if possible. New channel, hit that subscribe button to stay up to date. Stay well, and Survivor out. I hope you return for more of me being absolutely terrified. Cheerio, you evil monsters.